So welcome back to another episode of whatever the fuck this is. Don't judge me, I'm allowed to drink. What else am I supposed to fucking do except cook food that's gonna make you fat, drink whiskey. Anyway, today... Wait, what are we making today?
We don't actually know what we're making today.
我们要做的蔬菜风味饭，我们今天就是用什么？Chicken, carrot, mushrooms, rice. 现在呢，我们现在就是要吃我们的处方。我忘记跟你们讲，但是呢，要用一点点大蒜，这个会增加那个味道。如果你不知道怎么切大蒜的话，我给你看一个方式，是比较好用一点。用你的刀放在旁边，放在大蒜上面，然后呢，压它一下，它马上就破开来了。这么简单，先把它皮剥掉。
I'm giving it an extra little bit more garlic because my wife told me that if I add this in the pot, it's not going to taste like anything. So I'm giving it a little bit more.
If you feel me, 小心手指头。你要把你的手指头切的时候，往你的手环的方向卷起来，不要直的去切。这个切的话，你试试看，跟我讲，不要试试看。
You can do whatever the fuck you wanna do.
You'll cut your finger off, is what I'm saying. 用你的关节去稍微让你的刀贴着它，这样子你不会切手指头。同时，手指头在菜上面，让它一起过去，在切的过程，这样子你可以同时把你的米菜固定好，然后也可以切的比较顺利，放进去玩。香菇，先把这个根切掉，翻过来，再来红萝卜。我们看，我们要切成这样子，很细。
Now that that's done,
把我们的鸡胸肉，我先打开来。这个已经煮好了，大哥的鸡胸肉它是熟肥的，所以我们只是要剪一下子而已，把那个味道比较香。我们不需要剪很久。如果你要用生的鸡肉去做，你也可以，但我不建议，因为大哥的比较好吃。但你也可以这么做。然后鸡胸肉，如果你有办法可以看到的话，它有一条一条一条一条的线条，鸡肉线条。 有一个方式比较好切，就是你跟着那个线条切下去，它会很顺利切开来。如果你是跟它刚好相反，或是有一点歪掉，它很不好切。OK， 记得这件事情。Now that that's all done, I'm gonna give myself a little pan.
好，我们回来了，
太火，有
Let this grease up the pan a little bit.
是你要煮菜的方式，一开始你要从最有香料的成分先煮下去，或者是它是最硬的，这样子你不会煮过手其他的那个菜。所以这个大蒜先进去，大蒜你不要烤过头，这个很容易烧焦掉。煮到它真的有烧焦的话，这个真的是你不能再用了，它已经很不好吃了。Next, I'm gonna say carrots, cause they're hard.
稍微煮一下下。我们在煮的过程，我们只要煮到有一点点黄掉的样子，就是它要
saute 一下，千万不要让你的菜烧焦。And
last but not least, now this chicken breast. Actually, gonna add a little tiny bit of olive oil in there, cause all those other vegetables suck the oil up.
然后这个火要开大一点。
Give it a little crisp.
And we got a surprise for you guys. We're gonna use this hondashi. I completely just butchered that name. I don't care, sue me. But we're gonna use this. Put a little bit on there. Mmm, it's starting to smell good. All right, let's take a look, see how good this looks. Yum yums. Mm-mm-mm. Doesn't that look good? Damn, smells good. Wish you guys could smell it like smell-o-vision. These jokes are too good. Can't contain myself. 好，我们现在我们煮好这个，我们马上要拿过去电锅，然后我们要把这个放进去白饭一起里面，然后不要把里面的纸倒掉，要留下来这个，因为我们要一起烤下去，这样子香料比较多。Now that we're here, I'm gonna put this inside of that.
饭已经好了，水已经好了，油已经好了，然后呢，直接把这个倒进去的。 Didn't bring my spatula with me, but my wife is awesome and she's right here. She gave it to me. Now I'm gonna add some butter because it's gonna give it some extra flavor.
这个你要用饭锅，不是电锅。我讲错了，是饭锅，饭的饭锅。然后你直接把这个放进去就好。No special settings, just throw it in the pot.
Ta-da!
Lucky you guys, I'm gonna give you a close-up. Oh man, look at that. See? 然后他有跟我们说多久吗？Oh, this right. Oh, that's the time. I'm f***ing stupid, ignore me. 40分钟. Okay.
I'm gonna actually take, this is 大哥的鲑鱼. I'm gonna take this salmon. I'm gonna go cook it right now.
All right, nothing special here, guys.
Didn't even clean the pot.
And we got our trusty olive oil. It's a little tiny bit. 太火了，鲑鱼它已经是熟肥了，它已经煮好了。OK， 这个东西煮好了，所以你不要烤太久。这个东西煎一煎，就给它一个稍微一层皮很脆脆的样子就可以了。这个鲑鱼它已经破坏了。 Whatever, I don't care. Still gonna taste good.
Look at that color, looks so good.
这个是我最爱的口味，搭个 lemon and rosemary flavor，it's delicious。它有其他的口味，但这个是我最爱的，因为我喜欢酸酸的味道。And that's done，1分钟左右就可以了。Put it aside. All right, guys, it's been an hour. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Damn! Look at that, guys. I don't even know if you can see it from here. Let me show you guys what it looks like really quick. Wow! It's good. They're so hot, but it is good. I literally did nothing for this. I just took pre-cooked chicken, I cut some vegetables up, threw them in a pot, and it cooked itself. 对，没错，是很简单、很健康，然后又很方便。 没有错，这东西是举架。如果说你小孩烦的话，你要记得做一说那些菜，然后放在煎锅里面，马上自己煮，然后小朋友都有上个餐就可以吃，就是马上很简单就对了。然后第三个，因为我都是用达哥的这些菜，很方便。为什么？因为它会直接送到一个全家，这是24小时都可以领你的货。达哥的好处就是又很便宜、方便、很安全，因为呢你不需要出去外面买东西，你直接在全家取货就好，直接回家，这么简单就可以了。Thank you guys for the support. Appreciate it. I'm gonna finish my meal. Delicious. 你有兴趣买的话，我会一样贴在下面，你可以去 the description 里面，然后买那些东西，然后这个购买也会放。 Thank you guys. This is episode 2 of Kerlong's Kitchen. I hope you liked it. Anyway, take care. Bye bye. See you next time. Later.